my name is Tanshi Mehrotra, and recently my results came out and I have qualified CSIR NET JRF June 2019 within All India Rank 44. Also I have qualified DBT 2019 and category 2, and also I have qualified previously lectureship for my December 2018 attempt. I would like to thank Biotecnika and all its team. Because of their constant support, I was able to qualify this exam, and also my parents and my family. Since I am from a zoology background, so clearing all these exams single-handedly was a tough job. As in my previous attempt for December 2019, I cleared lectureship, but I was disheartened as I couldn't make it for JRF. But then I came to know about Biotecnika and I joined their online classes 3 months before my attempt, and since they helped me so very much that today I have both the exams, DBT JRF and also CSIR NET JRF. I remember whenever I used to struggle with the doubts, I was able to clarify all them because they provide 24/7 chat support, so I can clear it anytime. So it was very beneficial for me overall. Also, there are many small topics like stress physiology in botany, or small scoring topics like in developmental biology, competence, etc. Since there are not very good notes available in the market, so whenever you buy or purchase their online classes, they will give you some sets of books in which all these topics are listed and are described so very well that you will be able to clear your all doubts. Also, their timing of classes are so flexible that even if you are working, you can attend their classes anytime. Since my favorite was the PowerPoint presentation, as I watched their PPT so many times before my exam that it was able to recall me before the exam. Since in PPTs all the things are so nicely described that you are able to recall them. Other than this, all the weekly and monthly tests has helped me to assess myself on a regular basis. Just added cherry on the cake for me. And in my preparation, my basic strategy was to focus on some basic units which are gaining more weightage in the exam and practice their question as much as I can. So this was something about my journey for CSIR NET JRF exam, which Biotecnika team has made easy for me. Now qualifying CSIR NET JRF is not that tough with Biotecnika. Thank you.